Nice stance, athletic stance, head up straight, knob pointing, hands behind the ear. That's the perfect launch position, or what you would call the stance. Okay? The swing now. Three steps. But there are more steps to be there are sub steps to each step. The first is the heel, three H's. The heel, the hips, the hands. They have to move in that order. You never move the hands first, because then we gave up all the power. Power is from the waist down, the speed is from the waist up. Power plus speed equals impact of the ball off the bat. All right? Parents, I hope you're understanding this. The kids, don't worry about that right now. When we swing, the first thing that moves is that heel. I call it the key that opens up the door. You gotta rotate. Without that heel, put your heels flat on the ground and turn, and see how much pain you have in the inside of your knee. But if you snap that, your whole body can rotate. So the perfect swing actually is this. And I see a lot of you, all right? A lot of you doing this. That's called a long swing. We never snap the back, the swing part of it, until the hands are forward. So here goes the slow motion. And there's your finish. Head down on contact. A lot of you doing this. Alright? You're wasting valuable running time by looking at the ball. Okay? We'll go over these steps each week.